In any case, you should contact Meryl by codec. Wasn't her frequency written on the back of the CD case?
Wait, what CD case?
Oh!
Yes,